Well, the first group of Chinese evacuees from Sudan has arrived in the Saudi Arabian city of Jeddah. They include 668 Chinese citizens and 10 foreign nationals. China's Navy has mobilized two warships from the Gulf of Aden to carry out the operation. An Air China flight is scheduled to fly to Saudi Arabia on Friday to collect them and take them to Beijing. So far, China has relocated more than 1,300 people to safety.